Japanese automaker, Honda, has achieved a major technological milestone by successfully launching and landing its first reusable rocket prototype. The 56.6-second vertical takeoff and landing test took place on Tuesday, June 17, at Honda's facility in Taiki Town, Hokkaido, widely recognized as Japan's space town. Developed entirely in-house by Honda R&D, the test vehicle reached an altitude of 271.4 meters and landed just 37 centimeters from its intended target. This experimental rocket marks Honda's first successful demonstration of full-cycle reusability. Measuring 6.3 meters in length and 85 centimeters in diameter, the rocket weighs 900 kilograms dry and 1,312 kilograms when fully fueled. The flight, which remained within a predetermined safety corridor, was designed to assess crucial technologies such as flight stability, landing accuracy, and integrated safety systems. Honda confirmed that all objectives for both ascent and descent were met. While still in the fundamental research phase, this successful test reflects Honda's long-term ambition to achieve suborbital launches by 2029. The company says this effort draws on its core expertise in combustion engines, control systems, and automated driving. Honda also aims to adapt its technology for applications in space-based renewable energy and satellite deployment. The rocket program traces back to a 2021 initiative where Honda signaled its intent to expand beyond automotive innovation. That year, the company conducted successful combustion tests for the engine design and began collaborating with the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency to explore future technologies for human spaceflight. Speaking on the company's achievement, Honda Global CEO Toshihiro Maib stated, "We are pleased that Honda has made another step forward in our research on reusable rockets with this successful completion of a launch and landing test. We believe that rocket research is a meaningful endeavor that leverages Honda's technological strengths." Though commercialization is not yet confirmed, Honda's rocket aspirations are undoubtedly taking flight.